The meeting between the prime ministers of both India and Pakistan last week raised high hopes of resumption of the stalled dialogue. But Pakistan Prime Minister's advisor on foreign affairs, Sartaj Aziz, comment that the talks cannot take place without Kashmir being discussed has once again casted a shadow on the fruitfulness of the initiative.
Just days after Prime Minister Narendra Modi and his Pakistani counterpart Nawaz Sharif gave out a green signal towards resuming talks, the process has hit its first roadblock. During their meeting in the Russian city of Ufa last week, both the leaders had agreed to expedite the trial process in the Mumbai terror attack case. However, Pakistan's National Security Advisor Sartaj Aziz on Monday said India has to provide more evidence against the alleged mastermind Zakir Rahman Lakhvi. He also claimed that the meeting in Ufa was informal and talks can only take place with Kashmir on the agenda.
This is not a formal dialogue, this was an initial interaction. And it is, but the statement says very clearly that both sides agreed on the need to discuss and resolve all issues. So now it is, we are not going to beg or show over anxiety about dialogue. If India now follows up this with the next step of seeking a formal dialogue, then I can assure you that no dialogue will take place unless Kashmir is on the agenda. So that is our clear position in that sense.
India's ruling Bharatiya Janata Party reiterated that the joint statement by the two prime ministers in Russia will be the core of future engagements between the two sides.
The bilateral engagement will proceed along the lines of the joint statement that the two prime ministers have jointly signed in Russia. And a lot of statements coming from others or possibly intended to address their domestic constituency. And as far as we understand, I think the discussions, engagements will largely happen on the lines of the joint statement.
The joint statement had put focus on combating terrorism and resolving all outstanding bilateral issues, even though Kashmir was not specifically mentioned. India and Pakistan have not held any diplomatic-level engagements ever since the proposed talks between the two foreign secretaries were called off in August last year. But the meeting of the two prime ministers had proposed a series of talks, including those between the foreign secretaries and DGMOs.